funeral service started as a trade. So, and then what we look at, when we look at technical colleges, we traditionally call those old trade schools. So I think in many respects, to put that back in a technical college was very, very strong. And then for us to do it in Columbus, Georgia, which was as far west in Georgia, Midwest in Georgia as you could go, because there was some declines in enrollment in some of the other institutions. So I think it was a perfect time for it, perfect region for it. And with us having Columbus Tech right here in Columbus, Georgia, I just think the timing for it was just superb.
One of the things that is sorely needed in America, especially in Georgia, is that service sector. That's how you actually build a middle class. People are always talking about the middle class is shrinking, their income, salaries are getting smaller. Well, technical colleges help bring all of that up. Employment numbers, you attract businesses when you have strong technical education within a state, and that's what this college system has done.